I'm Alexandra Loubeau, and I am one of the technical leads for community testing with the X59. We're going to be surveying the public in different communities across the U.S. to better understand how they perceive the sound from the X59. My role in the community test is to ensure that we've accurately measured the sound of the sonic thump from the X59. This data will be able to provide to the U.S. and international regulators so that they can change the rules so that in the future, you and me will be able to fly supersonic around the world. So I started playing the violin in third grade. When I went to college, I studied music engineering, where I got to learn a little bit about microphones and loudspeakers and recording of music. My husband and I play in a local orchestra called Symphonicity. We put on several performances throughout the year, and we like to say that we just play for the love of music. Origami I picked up, I don't know, at some point in college, and just thought it would be a fun thing to do. And it turns out that my husband also really likes origami. So we've actually gone together to origami conferences to learn how to fold more fun things. One of the things that I love about my job is actually being able to partner with people even outside of NASA. And working in this international regulator group is actually a lot of fun, where there are people from different places, different cultures, different backgrounds, but we're all working together towards the same goal. I'm really excited to hear the first sonic thump from the flight of the X59. That'll be the beginning of a new era for commercial supersonic overland flights.